for me, and then those of you who don't speak Lithuanian will understand me. So I was very pleased to know that Ponas Rimas Banys would like me to share some of my talents, as his amžinatilsį Nijole had a talent for painting and for the arts. My parents instilled in me and helped me pursue the path of music as a hobby now, more or less, but talent. And so now that they are united, so I'm trying to merge Nijole Banys' artwork with some music. So taking a look at the art that you saw in the gallery and hearing what Bimas just explained, the first three pieces will very much lean, at least in my ears, to what I hear when I see her art. For example, this first one, flowers. She loved flowers and the feeling of peace, ramida, that it gave to her, and seeing the sky. So my first is kind of a walk through a field of flowers. The second is more a chilly fall day, perhaps, quite romantic, a walk through fall. So if you see some of her paintings, that might invoke an autumn walk, so her love of nature in a different season. Then the third one, a Chopin etude, is very precise and very fast and quite circular, quite complicated, so excuse any errors. But for example, an icy swirl of blues and whites you'll see hanging as well in there. So those are the first three. And if you have the pink sheet in front of you, you'll see what I am playing. Because it's a hobby, I play from music, not by memory.
No problem.
Thank you.
struggled with sadness and loss of hope and depression. And what happens to an artist, someone who draws, someone who paints, when they're filled with angst and they're filled with desperation and sadness? They paint dark. They paint blue. They paint sad. So she still had some themes of flowers, but you might see dark colors. If you go out in the art gallery, you'll notice there are some paintings that look like a tunnel to me. There's still movement in the picture, but it is some sort of plant that creates a tunnel. I like to believe that at the end of that tunnel, she saw hope. But to get where she was going, it had to be a dark, dark path. So the next two might be a little sad or mellow with some angst, perhaps anger.
Thank you.
kind of nice. Nocturne by Chopin, very dreamy. So a lot of her artwork, if you look around, very dreamy. You just see her feeling, her sense of peace and love and happiness in a dreamy state for the next one. And the last one is Papillon by Grieg, which is butterfly. So Rimas was talking about the spectra colored pencils, and there are a bunch of beautiful pieces by these spectra colored pencils. And if you notice, flowers, but also wings. She said perhaps butterflies. So the last one being butterfly. And then you can go back to your wine.
Thank you.
merging of music and art. And now we welcome you back to the main gallery. Enjoy. We're hoping that you will donate if you get a chance so that they can have the workshop that they'd like to build and make this place an even more interesting and better place for the artists. We appreciate your support and thanks for coming out to honor Nijole. Thank you.
Ačiū labai visiems, iš tikrųjų mes galim pratęsti su vaišėm ir pokalbiais ir prisiminimais.